called shockingly Me To The Fringe. Because we're not very original here. Lady that I fell in love with.
Yeah. Yeah, of course we do.
Honest to God truth. This girl, Archie Tet Steph, going,
a really pretty girl's just sat next to me, what do I do?
I tried to talk to her, but I tried telling her about my panda experience on the floor. Didn't work. Newcastle people aren't very friendly. Sorry, if there's a Geordie. It's real. I'm isolating everyone.
Thank you.
show, really. We just wanted to explain that, obviously, you get this every show, but it's a free festival, so you don't pay to get in, but you pay to get out. But the only difference is that we're actually donating our money to the Born Free charity for caged animals, because I'm guessing, Jeff, you kind of feel like a caged animal right now.
Yeah.
What animal? What animal are you? You've never done this. So yeah, that's the end of the show. I've been Matt Bonner, he's been Will Arm from The Man in the Box, and I hope you've enjoyed it, and I hope you see you soon. And if you liked the music, I perform here every Thursday evening at about 9 o'clock, and I do all my own stuff, so yeah. Anyway, thanks, bye!
I
love
Jeff.
Oh,
love.
Love.
Where is it? Oh, yeah, touch me. Up, 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 up. No, what is that? Oh, it says a
pee bag.
The
pee bag. Thanks
for coming.
Let him out.
There you are, Jeff.
Yeah,
there you are.
Oh. Yay, well done.
You do that every show?
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, you do that every show.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fresh air.
Yeah. 9 hours in there.
How was that? You're looking a bit flustered.
Oh, yeah. You spent 14 hours in there?
Oh, 10 hours.
10 hours.
It's not the same, though, isn't it?
I feel out of my air right now. Well, was it fun out here?
To hell with it.
I mean, how many shows do you get to spend in a box, though, today? I mean, will you get that experience again?
You were the star of the show, Jeff.
Yeah.
Where are you on Twitter?
Post Me To The Fringe.
Okay.
So, right, you can see like the journey of like where my mind went and stuff. Didn't take any entertainment in there with me, so literally just kind of like stone cold it.
So how was it in the box then?
A very dark, there's not a lot of air.
Really?
Hot.
Bit like Amsterdam.
Bit like Amsterdam. I really didn't expect that.
Did you make me by myself?
No, I smelled
it. Mangled my breath.
No, the smell was too strong, so I stopped, right? Well, good luck with the rest of the show.